The following presentation was recorded at the Buddhist Society of Victoria, Malvern East, Australia. Please visit our website at bsv.net.au.
To see how you walk. But normally when you walk, you never see how you walk. You just walk and rush. So just standing, just walk in between the cushion. You're standing in between the cushion. And you just walk in between here, okay? I just tell you walk forwards, backwards, only, okay? In between, because we have no space, only walk in the between, okay? So, how to be mindful? Can you go that side? You must start in daily life, got mindfulness in walking, because I think you're walking more than sitting in daily life. Okay, so how to be mindful in walking? Just see yourself. Your eye look at the way. Now you look at the way. You look at the way. Okay, but if you look at the way, you see yourself. You can see how you walk. See how you walk. Not see the picture of yourself, not visualization. Just see movement. Can you see movement? Okay? When you watch the way, this is your mind. Okay? Your mind calm. Monkey mind calm down. When monkey mind calm down, how about consciousness? Wake up. With awareness, with relaxing, okay? Now just show me how to walk with mindfulness, how much you understanding. Walk forward 3 steps, please. What happened? You see yourself or not, or you see, and maybe you got thought. Normally when you walk forward, you got thought, because you don't have to be careful. Just walk and with thought. But when you walk backwards, what happened? Walk backwards, you got more mindfulness, carefulness, then no thought. Walk backwards 3 or 4 steps, please. What happened when you walk backwards? Something wake up. That is seeing, mindfulness seeing. You see yourself walk backwards and cautiously, carefully, not falling, that's right. How you know you got mindfulness? When you got mindfulness, you see yourself. Okay? See how you walking. Who got really good mindfulness in walking, you know? The blind. You want to know how good the blind got mindfulness in walking? Just pretend to be the blind. Close your eye. And walk forward 3 or 4 steps, please. What happened? Immediately, instantly, you got mindfulness. Wake up, see yourself walking carefully. And close your eye, walk on the stationary foot. You got more awareness, mindfulness and awareness, see how you walk. And close your eye, walk backwards. You know, your mind, wake up and see yourself and open your eye. How you see yourself? It look like you see yourself backwards. My master say, how you know you got mindfulness? When you got mindfulness, your mind go stream entry or backwards. And backwards and then see this person walking. If you got desire, your mind will go already at the supermarket. You stay here, your mind already there. Okay? Okay, this is desire. And then you just run, your mind already there. Okay? Whenever you got mindfulness, your mind go stream entry, not follow the stream. This is follow the stream. Stream entry. Then I just tell you it is how you feel seeing yourself. When you walk back, just close your eye, even you walk forward. But when you have mindfulness view a bit backwards and see this person walking. But if you got desire, open eye, you might go there. Okay? Okay, now mindfulness, see yourself, how you see yourself. You see yourself like mindfulness, go backwards, stream entry, and see this person walking mindfully. Now close your eye, pretend to be the blind, and walk forward 3 or 4 steps, please. Mind wake up and see yourself from behind. Okay? That's right? And now walk on the stationary foot. And now walk backwards 3 or 4 steps. It's more mindfulness is see yourself from behind. Okay? When your mind see yourself from behind, you can see clearly. If your mind go forwards, difficult to see yourself from the front because it already go to shopping already. Okay. Okay. So now just the same, I tell you, your mind never go backwards, stream entry. Okay? You might always go with desire forwards. Then you never see yourself. But you always see yourself when you got in the morning, combing your hair. Now just try you combing your hair. Combing. Open eye. Can you see yourself? How you see yourself? It's from behind. Okay? So that's why in Mahayana, Zen, in Vajrayana, they say you have something behind the scene. The light of wisdom, the Buddha nature. Something behind the scene. How to know something behind the scene. Your eye with me and move your hand. Behind the scene. Can you see something behind the scene? That is emptiness of pure mind. Okay? And the emptiness of pure mind, because it's empty, it can see clearly how you're doing, what you are doing. But if it's not empty, it go forward. It got thought. Cannot see yourself because it's not empty. Fill up with thought. How you see yourself? A lot of thought, you never feel yourself. But can you see thought? There is something behind. We call the emptiness or the one mind or the pure mind. Just move and see your hand behind. Move backwards again. Something behind, you can realize something behind that is emptiness and stay there with something behind. You can see yourself from emptiness. Okay? This is what behind the scene. Okay? We call the knower. Knower, okay? Or in Christian, we call spirit. You got spirit, okay? Where spirit? I cannot see where spirit, okay? But whenever you close your eye and walk forward, you got something behind, emptiness, spirit, or in Theravada, we call mindfulness. It's different words. Okay, but it's the same thing, mindfulness. Mindfulness, that means your mind always with thought. Keep my mindful, know the present moment, see the present moment, my mindfulness, then thought go away. And what my mindfulness you got, when you got my mindfulness, what you got? No thought. And what is no thought? Emptiness. And because of your mind emptiness, you can see even the mental state deeply clearly, okay? But now first we practice to see the body foundation, and then we practice to see sensation foundation, and then thought foundation, and then mental state foundation, okay? In psychology, we use this is higher consciousness. Everybody got higher consciousness, or you got Zen. This is we call Zen. Okay? Can you see by your see how you walking by sensing, just sensing? Now walk on the stationary foot. If you cannot see, just move back. Come home. Home, or emptiness. Emptiness first, emptiness, then you can see yourself. Okay? You can see yourself, and you can see the emptiness itself also. Okay. You can see yourself walking from emptiness. Okay? You can see now the first foundation, how you're standing. And from emptiness, you just, my emptiness. My is emptiness. But how my emptiness working, how? My working by intention and attention. You just keep in your mind intention. Now even your eye with me, if your mind emptiness, you just direct your mind to see with intention. For example, can you keep intention, attention on your right shoulder and your eye not look? Your mind watch and see the right shoulder. Can you keep intention, attention on the left shoulder? Okay? Intention, attention on your back. Intention, attention, the whole standing posture. Intention, attention on your breathing in, on your breathing out. Intention, attention on the sensation of your breathing, sensation of the body. Intention, attention to see sensation, it come from your mind or your heart. When you can see sensation, then you just ask yourself, and what you see more? Now you see sensation. And what you see more? Just see sensation. You can see sensation is connection between body and mind. If you can see sensation, you can see your mind deeply. And also you can see your body movement and sensation of the body movement also. So can you see in between? For me, I interpret sensation this way. Normally, we got interpretation for foundation of mindfulness. See body, posture, breathing, this is body mindfulness. And see sensation, but this means emotional sensation, okay? And see the third foundation is thought or formation of mind in your heart. This is my activity. And see deep in your heart, we call mental quality, okay? But actually, for sensation itself, body got sensation or not? Got or not? And emotional sensation, okay, got sensation. Present feeling or unpleasant feeling, that got sensation. And how about mind or thought got sensation or not? Got sensation. Sensation, it look like a web. The sound got sense, got web. The light got web. Okay? So your mind got web, but we not call web, we call sensation. For me, sensation is the neutral word. It look like how it work. Okay? It work like web or sensation. So that means sensation. Can you see body sensation? It got web from four elements. Fire or water element sensation. Can you see your mind sensation deeply in your heart? And deeply into your heart sensation also? And can you see in between? Okay, in between body and mind, communication with sensation. Can you see in between or awareness of the communication between body and mind? Okay? This we not call emotional sensation, we call sensation, okay? But if you just watch, focus, sensation, that is emotional sensation. Okay? But if you just aware sensation is communication sensation between body and mind. So this time I come here, give you technique how to stay in between knowing, seeing. Can you see sensation, communication between body and mind? Sensation? How it works? Just see, okay? Without concept, without thought, okay? If you can see sensation, no you, no I, it's only five aggregates work together. Five aggregates, you are the composition of five aggregates. Body aggregate, sensation, emotional sensation aggregate, perception aggregate, thought aggregate, consciousness aggregate. They work together or communication together as sensation. If you can see sensation, you can see five aggregate. Where from? Because you hungry, you want food. Okay? Because you hungry, your body hungry. You want food. You want food, you got desire. When you got desire, you eat. You enjoy food. Okay? Because you see, you can see sensation starting from your body sensation. Now you full, I'm full now, I want sleep. Okay, sensation. Okay? So, you know, today I would like you to see sensation, not emotional sensation, just sensation. Sensation that is communication between your body and your mind. Sensation. Because when you see sensation, you can see condition arising. It got condition arising. Because you got hungry, you got desire, you got eating with desire, then you got attachment, and all this, you can see it talk to each other. Your body, your mind talk to each other. Take it. Eat more. Delicious food. Eat more. Oh, no. I'm full. Okay. After that, eat more again. Okay. Can you see sensation? If you see sensation, not emotional sensation only, sensation in between. Then you can regard or self-awareness five aggregate. Or you can got self-awareness of four elements. Okay? Then you see the body as five aggregate, then you can let go attachment. Okay? You see body as four aggregate, then you let go attachment. It comes from you seeing in between. In between, they talk together, body and mind. And when you stay in between, self-aware of the sensation in between and not involved. Okay, they say, take it. No. I'm stay in between. Master say, just stay in between. Stay in between and see how they respond to each other. When you not lost in desire, not lost in satisfaction and dissatisfaction, you can let go of desire. Stay in between. When you stay in between, you can see because there is this, there is that, there is this, there is that. Because you're hungry, you need food, you got desire, you got attachment, more desire, more attachment. You will see all this we call patijasamuppabad or dependent origination. Things depend on each other. And you see now, more and more in your heart, with awareness based on my emptiness. Emptiness from conceptual thought. If you have thought, you cannot see deep in mental state clearly. So you must start from emptiness of conceptual thought. That is emptiness from perception first. And see things as they are. Thing as you see now, only sensation. But if I not tell you, your perception tell you, this is body, this is sensation, emotional sensation, this is mind, this is mental quality, your perception tell you. And then you will only watch according to your perception. But now beyond your perception, if you just see communication in between it only web, light and sound got web. But you see light, you not see web. Okay? You hear sound, you not hear web. But if you hear your desire, oh, it's sensation, it look like web. Okay? Desire come from your perception. You like this food, okay? Okay? You like this person, you got desire for this person, okay? So now, first you watch breathing as breath body, because your mind focus. But if you wake up from awareness, you can realize even breath or breathing, when you got more awareness, it got sensation. Okay? Can you feel from your heart, awareness from your heart sensation of your breathing? Whenever you can realize sensation, it doesn't mean emotional sensation, it's only sensation. Sensation, no you, no I, the feeling of I, no conceptual thought, sensation. Then you can see how you regard this person as you. No, it's only four elements when you regard sensation. So, but this is maybe somebody can realize, somebody cannot, okay? Because it's deep, okay? So that's why you need to do walking meditation, okay? Can you see in between walking, what you got? Touching. Can you realize touching? In between walking, what happened? I will start from gloss. Gloss to soft and subtle. If you can realize before you focus or watch the stepping forward, but you not aware of the stationary foot touching on earth, okay? But today, what I found myself, I know the way to enlightenment, just stay in between. Now you walk, if you know only your stationary foot touching on earth. Walk, doesn't matter slow or fast. Can you realize your touching? From heart, from awareness. What happened? Now, just naturally walking, but feel your touching. Now, I just want, first I tell you about mindfulness, to see yourself, something wake up from the scene behind. But mindfulness is only the first level, because mindfulness here, it looks like you see from outside. There is mindfulness inside also. Okay? Mindfulness inside we call awareness. Okay? Awareness. Okay? So now, awareness from your heart, awareness of your walking, but feel you are walking, especially on the touching. What happened? Now walk forward, not too fast, not too slowly. Walk. Can you feel your touching? You got awareness and see both feet walking together. Stop. You got awareness and seeing both feet walking together. Okay? Before you watch one by one. Concentration. This is from mind. But this afternoon, I would like to wake up your heart, because after lunch, if you only focus, you fall asleep. After lunch, you need to wake up awareness and see, okay? So now, just awareness and see you are touching. Touching is in between. If you awareness and see touching, you can see both feet walking, stepping together, okay? Now just walk naturally and feel your touching. And don't look. I would like your heart wake up and see two feet walking together. Your heart got awareness and see two feet walking together. That's right. That's right. You see from heart? How to see from heart? Okay, this way first. Now can you just put 2 feet together? 2 feet together? Can you see your body stirring? Because it's not stable, because you put 2 feet together. It's not stable. You got swinging. Can you see? You see from awareness, from heart. How to see from heart awareness? Like this. Can you feel how your body turning around, swinging, or is still or not? No, it cannot still because it's not stable. Okay? And how about if you got 2 feet, 1 foot apart? It more stable? Can you see it more stable? You see by heart, you not see by thought. You understand now? This is see by awareness from heart, mindfulness from heart. Okay? The Buddha say mindfulness outside, mindfulness inside, mindfulness both inside and outside. Outside, see your body. Inside, see body in the body. Okay? The Buddha always say mindfulness seeing body and seeing body in the body. That means seeing from inside. Can you just 2 feet together? You can see from inside, mindfulness. You don't have to look, you don't have to watch. Just aware, okay? Just aware, okay? And no thought. So when I teaching you this morning, you turn back and again, turn back again. Because if you don't have any job, you always lost in thought. Now turn back, turn back, turn back. Emptiness already. And next, after you got emptiness, awareness more closely to yourself, more inside, first awareness of the body foundation is swinging, no thought, no judgment. You got clear awareness, seeing things as they are, okay? That's right, you can see things as they are. See things as they are is see by awareness, okay? That means you got calmness, good enough. Or emptiness, more emptiness, you can see even inside your emotion got dancing inside. Dancing, I want you, I don't want you, I like this thing, I have many things inside. Can you see? Dancing, or can you see sensation? It talk to you, take it, okay? And you can see something inside, okay? Push you to do that, to do this, okay? Can you see? Seeing the body first. Can you see your body dancing, stirring like a ball? How about your heart inside? Yeah, if you can see your body, you can see your mental state in your heart. I'll say, looking for that, looking for this, got desire for that, for this, you can see? See your body foundation. And from body foundation, you can see your sensation, my and my object. But today, I not expect you can see clearly the mental state inside. I just want you to start seeing the next step is sensation. Okay? Because you must practice step by step. More practice, you see more than sensation. You can see sensation got a root from inside, satisfaction and dissatisfaction. Okay? So today, just see sensation first. Okay? Because what when you see sensation, you can see sensation is linked together between body and mind, okay? Then when you see sensation, you can see 5 aggregates, okay? Can you see sensation that is connected between body and mind? Body and heart, body and mental state inside. Can you see sensation? Then you can see this is body aggregate and connect to inside sensation aggregate. And more inside, perception aggregate. And to your thought, that is sankhara aggregate, or thought aggregate. And also, you got the other thing, knowing how you think, how you feel, knowing whatever happening in your monkey mind, your thought, your perception, that is consciousness, okay? So if you stay between sensation, you can see all the 5 aggregate, okay? But if you cannot, somebody can, but somebody cannot, then my master say, just pairing your consciousness with your body. Normally, we got five aggregate, body aggregate, okay? And sensation aggregate, and perception aggregate, and sankhara aggregate, and consciousness aggregate. But normally you make it into two groups, body and mind, okay? Now, just bring your consciousness aggregate free from the monkey mind, because the sensation, perception, and thought is monkey mind. And your consciousness is pure mind. How to bring this free from the monkey mind? How? Consciousness, how? Okay, I need volunteer. Five? Okay? Two men, three women. Okay, come. Come, and two men, and you come. Okay, you come. Okay. This is you standing here. You come here. Okay, you stay here. Stay here, standing here, and face me. And you stay here. Oh, normally this is consciousness, always go with monkey mind. You are body. You are sensation aggregate. You are perception aggregate. You are thought, okay? And you are consciousness. You always stay with this and all this monkey mind just not let you go, okay? But today, my master say, do you want to know how far from enlightenment? Do you want to know? Just bring consciousness with your body. Take him. Come. But you got eye. You look beautiful girl. He go already. You got ear. You just speak bad to her, to him. He go already. Okay? Okay? Something like that. You awareness again yourself. Okay? Breathing long, he come with you. Breathing softly, nicely, awareness, he come with you. And don't go out again, okay? But everything impermanent. You got ear contact, eye contact. This last time you eat delicious food, tongue contact. Then you go to sensation. Hey, like it? Satisfaction? And then you go to perception. Perception make you clinking. Take more food. And then your perception just kick you to go your thought.
I would like her.
Oh! Then you just awareness of your chewing. Just watch how you eat. Not lost in delicious food. Just watch, just eating. Come. Just eating, okay? And you more awareness, more mindfulness, then now your consciousness not lost, okay? Go away, far. But you got eye, you got ear. Then come. But now you more breathing in, you know, breathing out, you know. Come. But the Buddha protect you. Cannot take the consciousness, okay? Now he wake up already, breathing in. Can you feel your breathing? More consciousness. It look like you try to attack him, but cannot go inside because he got mindfulness and awareness, okay? And you got awareness and mindfulness. See the body, and see the conditioning mind, that is see sensation aggregate, perception aggregate, and thought aggregate. And you can see yourself, you wake up already. Okay? Can you see yourself, you wake up already? Then, when you wake up already, it's not too close, it's like a bit gap in between. Okay? Now, when you wake up already, can you stay here in between?
And you can come and not touch him. Come. Now you stay in between. Okay? Stay in between. Knowing interaction. Interaction. You just know interaction. Before you lost. When got interaction, you go. Got interaction, you go. Go, 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 go. And he try to pull you out, pull you. You just stay knowing in between. Oh, that is so suchness. Because I got perception, my perception tell me, okay, like him, don't like him, but now I say in between, okay, I trust my wisdom, my awareness, my mindfulness. I don't lost, I don't believe in my thought. I must listen to people first, okay? Now you say in between, and your thought say, no. Okay, take it more, your money, okay? Take it. Okay. I take it, but anyhow, I know I give dana to BSB, okay? You wake up, okay? And then you feel more relaxed. And then you can see yourself, how you doing, see how you feeling, it become neutral feeling. It's not any formation. And then you can see yourself more growing, wake up, and then you become one with the nature. Before you go inside the jail, the three monkey mind is like a big jail. Mm-hmm. Now come, take him with you. Come, jail. And then now, hey, no, come here. Oh, now you know, we call in Thailand, we call, when you're not enlightened, it look like, your consciousness in the is in the body and is in your mind. But when you wake up, your consciousness, they use this word. They use when you wake up, body in your consciousness. Okay? You understand?
Yeah.
When you not wake up, consciousness is in your body. When you wake up, body in your consciousness, you got awareness. Full awareness and see body. If you can see body, you can see thought. If you can see body, you can see perception. If you can see body, you can see sensation. Okay? This is, you already know you wake up. Okay? More wake up now, you become I. I seeing himself, seeing yourself wake up, and seeing the function of the five aggregate, and you just see, I not lost anymore. I know the truth. This is only five aggregate, not what your name?
Consciousness.
No. What's your name? Philip. Not Philip anymore. No Philip. No, he enlightened already. He enlightened. No Philip. Only consciousness. But before I am Philip, this is my wife, this is my money. Oh, because you are Philip. Now you are consciousness. Okay? Cannot say this is my wife, my money, my house. No, because you don't need anything.
I was happy right there.
Okay, go and wake up quickly, okay? And he always want to go, just keep him with you, okay? And hug him now, more comfortable, okay? Oh, hug yourself, okay? Okay, you understand why I tell you. Now again, when you not wake up, now you not wake up. You got body, mind, you practice meditation and not yet wake up. You wash breathing with your mind that mix together, not wake up. That's why before you focus your breathing, wake up first. Wake up. How you wake up this morning? First, I tell you technique. Can you see? Because you never see backwards. You only see front or forward. That is your desire, not wake up. Can you move your hand and see your hand movement back?
he wake up and become three-dimensional. Mind, this is three monkey mind. Consciousness wake up, can see thought, can see perception, can see sensation, and can see breathing in, breathing out, okay? Before you see from monkey mind, consciousness under control in the monkey mind, and you got cell in the practice. Focus more, he go inside deeply, 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 okay? Okay? Now wake up first. I tell you open eye first, and just, okay, maybe breathing in long. Can you see inside? Can you see in front, see master? And can you see how your breathing go inside? You don't have to move your hand. You can see your breathing in long. One, two times, wake up. When wake up, see the whole first. Okay? See the whole sitting. See the feeling of the whole body first. And then watch these three. When you watch this mind, calm, got calmness. When you watch the body, now you watch the body, now thought calm down. Watch the body, watch the breathing, perception calm down. And watch the breathing again, sensation calm down. When you watch what is the result. When you watch from your mind, and what is your mind? Your mind lost in thought or monkey mind. When you watch, then you free from thought. Okay? Thought calm down, sensation calm down, perception calm down. And when you watch, you're breathing in, breathing out. Wake up together. Wake up together. See the process. That is the mind who watch. This is the object. And you know what you watch. You are the knower. Okay? Can you see the knower? Awareness of the knower? Then when you awareness of the knower, you watch with awareness. You watch with awareness. He more wake up. Wake up. Wake up unboundedly. Okay? Now you watch without awareness. Then if you watch without awareness of knowing clearly of how you know your mind work. If you don't see how you know your mind work, he's sleeping inside consciousness. Okay, you understand now? Now you watch and awareness of the one who watch, because now you go, you become one together in the beginning. A watch and awareness of yourself. Yourself inside, wake up. Shh. Watch the breathing in. Awareness of the one who watch. Inside, God consciousness more, wake up. Watch the breathing out. Awareness of the one who watch. And watch the breathing pause. He wake up, because when you watch pause, you stop thinking, stop formation of mind, stop perception. Then emptiness, he more wake up. Okay? And then you feel like you become one with the space, sky, or universe. Okay? With big eye, we call synchronous of mind. Okay? When you watch, you got one pointedness of mind. But when he wake up, he become synchronous of mind. Okay? See everything clearly. Okay? Good. Okay, we have a break. 10-15 minutes, okay? Understand now? Okay, sadhu.